AskNet, Access to Skills and Knowledge Network, is a capacity building and hub development program linking 5 community-based youth-led innovation hubs in South Sudan and Uganda. The AskNet community aims to build a sustainable network of trainers and empowered individuals to address specific challenges their communities are facing and transform cultural patterns that fuel conflict and inequality. It does so by providing youth access to skills and knowledge through training of trainers, workshops and themes including open source hardware and software using the AskOtech entrepreneurship, media production, gender equality awareness, trauma healing, and financial literacy. Some of the problems are like social distancing in the refugee camp, which is still a luxury in such a way that many refugees still believe in social cohesion than distancing. But here is a pandemic scenario which has not been taken heed of, meaning handshakes, meetings at closer distances is still a thing. But a few refugees have taken it serious to avoid this by tying ropes around their shops so that a distance is created between the customer and seller, and as well as others using elbows than handshakes, and leaders enforcing the laws against social gatherings like funerals.